This is Hong from the Windows Club. If you encounter the issue where maximized window won't drag in your system, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to perform an SFC scan. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and select Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command SFC space / scan now and hit enter to invoke the SFC scan. Reboot the system once the scan has completed. Another solution is to turn off snap windows. Right-click on the start button and select settings from the menu. In the settings window, go to the system tab in the left pane. In the right pane, scroll down and click on multitasking. In the multitasking window, turn off the switch associated with snap windows. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your query. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.